Hey everyone, this is the release and these are the changes. Worktrees are here. Worktrees allow you to check out more than one branch at a time, and GitKraken can now help you manage and switch between your different worktrees. With a repo open in GitKraken Desktop, right-click on any branch in the commit graph and create a worktree on that branch. Confirm the details of what branch will be checked out, the worktree branch name, and the directory of the worktree. You can also access this form to create a worktree by navigating to the left panel and hovering over the header to access the plus icon, which allows you to add a new worktree. Once you create the worktree, the app will then ask if you want to immediately open the worktree. I'll say yes, and your worktree is now ready to go. Existing worktrees will be listed in the left panel, where you can hover over to access the lock option, and you can double-click on a given worktree to open it in the app. And of course, when you access the worktrees list, you get an option to remove worktrees you don't need anymore. All right, so the next time you want to avoid the annoyance of switching tasks because of build artifacts, try creating a worktree with GitKraken. Okay, next we've added the ability to save custom views in the Launchpad for Pro, Teams, or Enterprise users. To modify the Launchpad view, click on the View Settings button to add or hide fields, or choose between Compact or Standard View. To save this view, click on Save a View to name it and add it as a Launchpad tab. Access your saved views anytime from GitKraken Desktop or GitKraken.dev. To delete any saved view, open the saved view in the Launchpad and click on the View Settings button to delete it. For those of you connected to the GitLab, GitLab Self-Managed, Bitbucket, or Bitbucket Server integrations, you may now assign PR reviewers when creating a pull request in GitKraken Desktop. And finally, we've added support for GPT-4o and GPT-4o mini models for AI commit message generation. You can try it out by navigating to Preferences, Experimental, AI commit message generation. All right, you made it to the end. From all of us at GitKraken, stay legendary, and we'll see you in the next release.